Today, in 1995 at the O.J. Simpson trial, tapes of then LAPD Detective Mark Fuhrman making racial comments were played. They were very controversial at the time. But hey, I guess everything turned out okay with the trial. In a way, I guess. Not really. Mark currently works for Fox News, so I guess he's doing pretty good. In a way, I guess. Not really.